I just want to, if I can take a minute, to explain the relationship of Peter and myself. Don't fucking hide your eyes, man. Okay, number one, he was at one time called the face in England, the handsomest, prettiest, okay? Then all of a sudden, he's got this group, Frampton's Camel, right? Then all of a next sudden, I'm playing with him in the Boston Tea Party next to Fenway Park in a group called Humble Pie. And then, if that wasn't enough, he had to go out and sell the biggest album of all time, Frampton Comes Alive, 25 million copies, right? But the point to this story is, his manager's dead. My manager's dead. We had the same agent. He's dead. What the fuck are we still doing here, Peter?
They can't take the money now.
Oh, yeah. All right. Are we ready?
Oh,
Thank you so much.
Leslie West. Leslie West, the best.